really steep. So by the time, you know, you hit curve four, we're going probably 50 miles an hour, which is by far and away the fastest first few curves of any track, which is really cool. And then it just gets progressively faster and faster from there. And geez, by the time we get to curve 11, we're hitting close to 90 miles an hour. And by the end, we're almost at 100. So it's pretty